we're scared of is losing people that we cherish and love. Let me tell you all something about Micronesians. We don't stand up like these other types of immigrants. We stay quiet, but go crazy if someone messes with our family, making it look like a riot. Ain't that scary? Let me be honest. Y'all shouldn't look at me as a soft kid. Matter of fact, don't even look at me. Micronesians are usually the type of people that you look at as sweet honey. But one thing I will tell you is to never mess with their family. Why? Because that's only putting you, yourself, in a tight position. But hey, that's your decision. Micronesians will always face difficult situations in life. But that ain't a bad thing. That's just showing us what real life is about. I come from a family that doesn't care about feelings. They say that's only for weakness. But for real though, being a Micronesian can be tough. My parents had times when it was rough. But I wouldn't understand because I didn't climb a coconut tree just to get a coconut or go up a hill to go to the other side of the island just to go to school. But at the end of the day, they kept themselves cool. Making it sound like they're from the wildlife. Like King Kong banging on his chest. And letting everyone know that they're from that type of life. I mean, that's what I think that's on their mind. Don't get me wrong, we don't always have good times. We also have bad times. People don't understand what goes through a Micronesian's mind. But if you ask, I might have to decline. Because telling y'all will only make it sound like we're going through some rough times. Even though it's true, I ain't gonna tell you. Where I come from, we're poor. I'll tell you that. Even though we look like the type of people to hang around, trust me, it ain't how it sounds. We cool with people who we wanna hang with, feel me? I'ma guarantee you this, that we ain't fake like these other people you see. We just don't wanna be well known or be around people that be on that celebrity track. Matter of fact, we don't mess with that big crap. But the more we see you as a friend, we see you as a family, bit by bit. But like that saying, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. We trust you as our own. But then again, we don't blame you for trying to be numb. But like I said, Micronesians overcome life situations each day. Micronesians are poor in the island and in America till this day. But we stay humble and quiet. That's who Micronesians are. That's who